to Theater Thursday. I'm Morgan.
I'm Yana.
I'm May, and we have
a show
for you.
Join us as we show you theater tips,
theater tricks,
and treasures.
And without any further ado,
we present to you
Theater Thursday.
Theater Thursday.
Theater Thursday.
Theater Thursday!
So what are you doing up here?
We are re-rigging the main curtain, the traveler curtain.
Oh my.
And that's it for now.
So we have lights, people coming in to install the rest of the lights for the top of the stage. And for those, so we have to lift up our backdrop and the trees are attached. I know. Ooh.
A few moments later.
Hello up there!
Which side is
this right here?
Yep.
This is scary. I've never been this far up in the theater.
Over the summer, we will re-rig a fair amount of this fly system that's up here.
We'll just do it the opposite. Once I get weight on, then it's just...
Very far down.
We are 35 feet above the stage deck.
Oh, that's a lot.
So, it's never the fall that kills you, it's the sudden stop.
Yep.
And down, and down.
That is so crazy. That's really cool.
Step over.
Six. Oh. Wow.
Put a hand up there.
Woo-hoo.
Turn around. Bye.
There they are. is the most dangerous thing I've probably ever done in this theater. This is an acting right here. I am genuinely kind of terrified.
Let's see here. There's Morgan.
Hi.
There's Morgan. She's... There we go. Now you can see. It's always a little sketchy when you first get up here, but after a while you get real comfortable with how you step.
Where do I go?
Back.
And I'm not tall enough to reach the top.
You are kind of short to be up here.